Hello, Malcolm, and hello, everyone else. Welcome to episode 14 of the Storm Planet. While Jolly Base has become kind of a megalopolis, we haven't achieved megalomaniac status because we haven't built our monuments. The pyramid and the obelisk are available, and we haven't tried either yet. We're gonna do that, but first, this episode, despite the fact that our population's already at 450, and our base is under maximum strain right now, just maximum strain, I don't know how we're managing. I really don't. Bot production seems to be dropping, which indicates to me that the bots are simply wearing out faster than we can replace them at this point. There's no one to service them. They have limited facilities for self-servicing, etc. Okay, let's get to our grid quickly. It looks like we're going to be okay. The weather's not great. At least there's a little wind. We've got lots of windmills. Let's get to our resources page. Spares are still low, so that's what I'm thinking this episode is. We're going to restore spares functionality as best we can. And we're also going to get back our robot servicing facility here. So we're going to power off these structures. Hope that gets people to not go in them. And then we're going to recycle them. And any guards or whatever inside can go in the airlock. They seem to suit up instantly, which is nice. You know, that would make it kind of difficult. We're going to go ahead and recycle these materials because we need that air generator back pretty quickly. But we're going to put our small bot facility back in here and then put the big air generator where we had it. And we're going to hope that's good enough. Small bot facility. Oh no. It fit here before. It fit right there. Oh. Okay, let's get it in, yeah, as close as we can. And then we get the big oxygen generator. And it just tags right on there. And that's great. And we're going to get a priority on both structures. Nah, they'll just build them. They'll build them. They'll build them. They'll build them. Now let's check our pad permissions. Okay, we are off. That's good. Let's check our grid. We are full. That's good. Indicates to me that we can afford a bit more builds. So we're bringing in more people. It means we're going to need more meal production. Because today, well, today, this is more of a 13.5 than a 14 because basically what I'm doing here is whipping in here after doing a few chores and implementing some ideas I had, so gonna need more lightning protection here. We're gonna put in a giant biodome nice and close on the shoreline, very nice. And we're gonna see, like, looks like we can head right down the shoreline there, doesn't it? So we won't be putting a cabin in there, but I think we'll be... Oh, that rock's destructible, too. We're still putting in a cabin or something. You gotta. I think we'll put in a dorm, actually. I think we really need that sleeping space. And we're gonna have to put a lightning spike in. So we're gonna use the rest of the shoreline to put a lightning spike in. I think it's a bit close to the next lightning spike, though. Yeah, it really is. It'd be better if we could have one over here a ways. I don't really know. Let's see what kind of structures we can build. So we could have a mid-sized recrea dome on the shores of this little lake. That's nice. And this way we can get a ways away from the lightning spike for our next lightning spike. So we'll put in an O2 generator. Can we do the big? Yeah, we can do the big. Gonna get that in there. Okay, that's working, and now we're gonna put the lightning spike in. Oh, wrong structures. And there isn't anywhere great, is there? We're gonna put it here. We're gonna put it right there. So that's okay. We're putting in a new water machine, obviously, and a new power generation facility, obviously. I think we're gonna have to disable this when we get it up. I actually didn't really intend to build this extended stuff here very much. I just wanted the biodome more than anything. Oh no, are you kidding me? Don't run out of oxygen, Gustavo. Oh my god. I think they can do that run. Actually, I don't think that's too crippling. We're gonna watch his oxygen. You guys can't see the oxygen. I noticed on playback that the oxygen readout is covered. It's this one here. And although he's hungry and sad, he hasn't run out of it. Maybe we should just keep a monitor on him. It's an engineer too. We really don't want those to die. So, lack of bots, lack of staff, lack of everything. And I'm sure we should have put more meals production in there as well, but we've got room to do it. So we'll do that when the time comes. What we are going to do is build a whole new production wing down here and give people a reason to live and be in this area of the base, and bots a reason to come down here. Oh my god, I did get that in, right? Yeah. Let's get that furnished. I think it's going to be really necessary for them to have this. It's relatively close to the airlock, so I think they're going to like that. Tops off? Well, it's nice with tops on. It's kind of hard to deal with. Biology? What time of night is it? Halfway through the night. They're not in a disastrous condition. They seem to do better with the machines than they do with the biodomes. When we populate in that new biodome, we've got stuff everywhere. We're definitely going to have to bring in more biologists. We haven't had anyone drop dead of oxygen starvation, but it ain't great. I hope they're all gonna manage. I wish it was more bots doing it. Well, that's the purpose of the new wing. Let's just check our stats here. Food's holding and stuff, so as long as we don't bring in staff, we're not gonna kill ourselves. And we're gonna leave the pads off for this build. Now, we're out here. Yeah, where's the nearest airlock? It's way over there. They can do that. They can do that. We're building a whole production wing out this way. I don't think we'll go that way yet. That'll be more habitations. We're going to build a production wing out this way. So, we want bot production up and we want arms production up. So, we don't have the resources to really do that, and we need spares production up immediately. So what we're going to do is we're going to build a new extraction facility to supply raw materials, and we're going to use the large build. We're going to tack it on there. And, well, we're going to press the wrong keys. Then we are going to build next to it a new factory using the large build. That. Looks like there's room for a cabin, but first we have to try for a robotics facility here. That looks good. Okay, if we can do that, then we should be doing O2 first, most likely. Okay, yeah, so O2 goes in. Hopefully we have room for a cabin off that little one there. Yeah, looks good. We gotta check our lightning protection. We're well inside protection radius here. So we've got processing plant, factory, oxygen generator, cabin, and now we're gonna put a robotics facility in. Okay, I feel a bit nervous with this level of build. It's really crazy. We need to add a new power generation structure immediately. But that might cripple spares. Doing pretty good on steel and bioplastic, so I am going to add a spares production plant right now to have some safety. So we're going to take out an arms plant and replace it with a spares plant right now. So we're going to get right in here. Oh, it's at 87% of a gun. Okay, we're gonna take out a semiconductor facility. Replace it with a spares plant. Spares workshop. Out of water, out of power. We need a new power generation structure for this stuff, right spankity. So we've added one spares workshop in a far-flung location that's probably getting staffed poorly. Okay, we're gonna put the push back on the other spares workshop. Just gonna put the push on there. Hope that helps them get it done. And we need to put in a new power structure right away. It looks like we're solar farming out here. It's a long way from the airlock, but it's not undoable for them, so. Just get a solar panel, tack it on, we're almost at the edge of camera range. And we're gonna try to fit in a water generator out here as well. Somewhere. It's really the edge of camera range this way. Too bad it won't go here. Ah! Very nice. Okay, that's in, and spares are dropping more, so we're going to go convert one more facility into spares right now, I think. We're going to take out a semiconductor and turn it into spares. This is temporary. We're going to try to tidy this up again, but looking at spares, I'm not too happy, so... try to get resources into those. I think we're going to open to trading and try to buy some resources to fill our systems. Hot meals are dropping. We need staff to fill those machines. I think that probably they're not getting filled. Yeah, you see, look at that. Well, they're getting filled, but no, they're not getting filled much. They're not getting filled much, so we need staff and bots to fill those. Pardon me for glurking away and having cider in my beard. Just awful. Unbelievable. In fact, I'm gonna have to wipe my beard. I gotta be AFK for a second here. Gotta go wipe my beard off. There we go, and I brought back a nice demure little cloth. Sorry for the clunking and shuffling and the away from keyboard. What do we got? We got a multi-dome. That's nice. We're going to need a new canteen. And since we're going to have biologists out here, we might as well go with a canteen and bar out here. How's our lightning protection looking? Ends there, does it? And how's this one go? So that's to there, and that's to there. Try that again. Oh, they don't have quite the right overlap, do they? They're not bad. There's almost no area that's going to remain unprotected. So that's good. We'll do our canteen and bar. I know we're draining systems pretty bad. We're going to run out of stuff. Gotta get the canteen out. My god. It's another long string of a construction, too. I hope I've made enough air makers out here. Ah, that's nice and close. I think I better put in another air maker. Maybe off the biodome. Let's hope we can get some useful stuff. Oh man, this guy's been here the whole time. Oh, all he's got is money. What have we got to sell? Let's sell him a bunch of ore. Let's offload some ore and take his money. Because I don't think the other guy's going to have anything either. Value 570. Wow. Maybe we'll take some of his medical supplies too if there's any money left when we take this money. It might not be. Oh no. Oh no. We don't get all that. I wish that thing didn't cover it. But since it turns white when you're there, yeah. Well. That's good. And let's check this guy out. Okay, do we need his steel and bioplastic? Not strictly, no. We'll take the gun. And we will take all 8 of his spares for sure, so. Let's sell him a bunch of ore. And some starch. And some of these. Because we don't seem to be using them up. Okay, great. So we get a little money as well. I don't think we need the steel and bioplastic. Maybe we should just get what we can afford of it. Just to be sure. Take one off. Put on some money. Whoa, too far. Where is it? Oh. Okay. Good, I'm still at X1. I know, it's slow. I want to get some planning done. I don't want to make a big mistake. We're just... Oh no, because then we got that one. Okay, good. That's nice. I think we need to bang in another O2 generator out here. Yeah, we might be a little low on O2 here. Well, we'll just bang one in right now. The largest possible size. And we'll put it over by the lightning blaster, actually, is probably the place. So close in or a bit more tilted over? Oh, it sort of lets you, sort of doesn't, you know? It's tricky that way. We did put in it there. That's, I think, probably the best I can expect. We'll get that put in. I don't think we'll do any furnishing out here. In fact, we are... Well, one thing we're going to do is put in a few... just the sacred mushroom grove again. Basically, we don't want to challenge biology with too much extra work right now. It'll be fine. We don't want to challenge biology with too much extra work right now, but I think we could use the boost. We're gonna wait for bioplastics to catch up. We don't need spares to go in the toilet on us. So, yeah, let's just look around. God, this place is just huge. Pretty sure I calculated all the lightning protection appropriately. Those are at least somewhat loaded. I don't know why they don't run. They've got stuff in them and they don't run. They don't have the right mixture or something. I'm not sure how that works. I'm glad we've still got mushrooms growing. We need workers, most likely. I think, pardon me. Now I've got a beard hair in my mouth. I think, oh, it's still there. Oh, no. Get away. Pardon me. Good thing I have my demure little cloth here to wipe my fingers on. I actually despise getting my mouse and keyboard dirty. They're dusty, yes, but they're not filthy. I admit there are spatters of things on my screen. not a lot of spatters, but every here and there there's like a tiny little spot, and it's like, yeah, you ate in front of your computer, you should not eat in front of your computer. Because, you know, you eat a bowl of pasta or something, it's inevitable that a small amount of it is going to go like on the keyboard or something. It just is. It happens. Okay, so I'm glad we got our... Oh, yeah, look at them use it. That's awesome. So glad that got put in. Probably need more of those. Oh, man. Really need another airlock out here. Look at this. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm going to go in this room and turn on the camera and just watch this endless flood of freaking bots coming through. This is cool. Look at them all. They're working so hard. That constructor bot looked like he was carrying ore out to the trading ship. Yeah, and there's a constructor bot carrying bioplastic. Oh, he's carrying stuff to a build. But the other one sort of looked like he was carrying ore. I didn't think they did that. That one's carrying spares in. I guess we must have just made our trade or something. Oh, I'd like to watch a ship lift off from inside a structure. Not gonna happen in the near future. Maybe another time. Water extractor has been built. Yeah, we're pretty slow out here, eh? So, that's okay. We're all set up. Still haven't got our massive solar in. That's because we're not on high speed. We're gonna need that, and I think we're gonna need another windmill, to heck with it. I think we'll put in another spares mill right now. We're going to bring in some staffing and deal with these problems real shortly. We're just going to take some temporary solutions here. Why can I not find my own manufacturing sector? Thank gracious. So, semiconductors is going to take another hit. Oh, that's at 88%. 51, that's the one. Goodbye. That's gonna get turned into a spares factory right now. Probably better. Maybe this'll become a complete spares area when we get the new stuff in, eh? Did I put enough air generation in? We got our new stuff built down here. Is there enough air? It's not bad. No, I don't think it's going to be too bad for air here. Okay. Now it's time to expand population. So we will furnish out any sleeping quarters we find that are not furnished out. And if we've got a cafeteria built that's not furnished out, we'll furnish it out. And then we're going to start bringing in some workers and engineers. I think will be the primary focus here. Probably a few more biologists. You just can't have enough of those guys. It's a bit isolated, but it'll at least bring people to work and live down here. We could put in more food processing down here. What's going wrong with food? Why is there no food? Because everyone's been busy building. That's why there's no damn food. Disaster. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, we've got the veg and meat, but we don't have the staff, so understood, because we've been trading and building. So I think we better switch trading off again. This may be too much strain for the colony. We'll finish these trades. But yeah, we're going to run into a crisis pretty shortly here. Although we do have the production to handle it, so... I'm going to assume that as soon as that trade's done, we'll be fine. I think most of this... where the hell is it? Man. Most of this insane build is done. Okay, we've got a dorm, so I'm going to fill that in. we need it. We're going for the 600, so we want to have, like, you need to have a bed when you get to the place. Like, you don't want to get to your new colony that has a big high reputation, Jolly Corporation's awesome colony, and then find there's nowhere to sleep until you've gone out and built it. No, that's not how it works. We may lose the occasional person to asphyxiation. We advise you all to check your tank gauge before venturing forth and calculate the distance. Use your onboard suit assistant software to help you calculate these issues. There's no bioplastic. Pretty funny, actually. We were going to throw in another bar out here, too, weren't we? Let's. A bar and then an air maker, eh? Ho ho ho. Where is bar? There it is. I wonder if we can squeeze a cabin in, you know? We're gonna try. Gonna go with that maximum angling and then we're gonna try and squeeze a cabin in. Oh, look at that. Oh, this is getting insane, folks. Okay. Yeah, it's all good. I guess we need another air maker out here. And what else? Crazy madness. Another cabin. Oh, it won't go away. Oh, yeah, it will. And is that all lightning protected? Just. Alright. Nice. Pretty happy with that. That's pretty crazy, man. That's almost a new power structure again. Spares down to 49, even with two spares mills converted up. It's because of our poor situation on bioplastic and steel. So I just commissioned massive builds. Let's hope we've got the steel for a windmill, eh? Let's hope we've got the spares for a windmill. We could be pushing it to a fatal extreme here. Yeah, we could be pushing it to a fatal extreme. We're gonna go ahead and do that. There's so many of these. Okay, throw that in, and then we're going to go throw a push on the relevant facilities right now, so we need bioplastic pushed. So we could push that big factory, or we could push the little bioplastic factory, or we could push both. Let's push the little bioplastic factory and push spares. And hopefully that means spares do get priority loading. Well, there's no bioplastic for them. Maybe we should reopen trading and I'll just try to... What? No, this is not happening. That is not happening. I am so disappointed by that. If I recycle that, can they reach it to build it? Oh, it's in the fatal zone. Oh man, can they actually do it? Can they get all the way around here? I don't dare. We're gonna have to find some other solution to the problem, eh? Not cool, man. Because population's going to rise. We can't afford that to be happening at all. Damn it. It only happened for a second, but if it happened once, it'll happen again. We've got air makers in all over the place. Like, man, we're crammed with air makers there. Is there any way we could get more air makers in without vastly damaging our systems? Only by taking out this little dinky one. And I'm not sure if they can reach it. I don't think they can reach it. I don't know if they have any actual way to reach it. Can I build an airlock that will be able to reach it? Can I do that? I'd have to knock out an air maker. No, they'd still be trying to cross water. They can't do that. There's no way to do it. There's no way to do it. So I obviously need more oxygen to this sector. And I could destroy this biodome. But I have no guarantee that they would be able to scale. No, there's no way anyone's getting out there, is there? So the only other option is destroying something here. Trying to get more air making on. Or destroying this and turning it into an air maker.
Of course, by destroying that,
I would totally be reducing the need for air in the area, too. This is a frustrating one. This is a frustrating one. And I'm quite nervous about our food situation, frankly. Okay, so I don't know what to do to solve this. Maybe if I simply reduced this to a cabin. Yeah, that's the answer. Okay, power off, guys. Out. Everyone out. Everyone out. Everyone out. If you're still in there, you're gonna be walking home. Gotta wait for them to leave the connection. And please, God, let them be able to reach it to build. Let's see. Going to airlock. Yeah, he's path to an airlock, so. Oxygen generator is out of water. Oh, okay, it's not hooked up yet. Not gonna worry. What? Oh, it's... Man, they gotta not do that to me. Yes, yes. Now I'm lost. I don't know where I just did that demolition build. Or that demolition. Oh, for God's sakes. This base is so damn big. Here's the central mountain that we built around. Oh, there's the guard I've got scanned up. I wonder if he's going to make it. Oh, he's got a ton of O2. I better put an emergency airlock out this way for these guys, though. It cuts the trip in half, so let's get that built. Oh, come on, let me select. Let's get an airlock built here. Because that's going to save them a big trip. And let's get a priority on that structure right now. Okay, that's going to save them enough of a walk that they'll live. What is going on? It's just because they're not connected. So annoying. Okay, here we are. Gonna get in here. We don't have much steel or bioplastic to use. So, in fact, all we're doing is converting that down to a cabin. We're just going to leave it for now and let them clear it, I think. See if they've got that airlock up. No, they haven't. Spares are dropping. I don't know what all this out of water and power nonsense is. We should be fine. Our batteries are incredibly low. Wow. That's amazing. We're below half at the beginning of the day here. Okay, that's an issue. We've got power issues. We are going to run out of power, so we need spares to get back online here. We need another solar generator right away. And It's just gonna have to go wherever it fits, which will be out here. We were kind of gonna build structures out this way, though. Let's see what we can do. Nightmare. We've built it out. We've built it out so harshly, man. Yeah, if they can service the windmills here, they can service the solar here. I don't like it with the windmills, though. It's not... doesn't look as nice. Okay, we're gonna keep running around looking for somewhere to put this down. Maybe it can go... What? No. No. Come on. That's so annoying. I put up a damn airlock. So stupid. Oh man, guys, you suck sometimes. How's the power grid? Man, we're pushing this base beyond belief. We still need a solar panel, I don't care. Charged or not charged, we need a solar panel. We need spares to pick up. We just want it as close to the airlock as fittable. I don't think even a base pad would give us the ability to put it there. Okay, this is the end of camera range, so... it's going here. Hello, incoming transmission. Yes, large group of wounded soldiers. I think we can do it. We are a little low on medical supplies. Oddly enough, I guess we just need staff workers. That's what the new wing is about. That's what the new wing's all about. So power grid, looking crappy. Water, looking close to limits. Hilarious. I think we better put another water processor out. Oh man, there's nowhere. It's just not happening. Okay. Oh, man. That emergency airlock can stay for now. We're not going to worry about it. Ore's built up a little. Starch is built up a little. That's good. Vegin meter holding. Hot meals are back. I wasn't even watching it for a while. I was so nervous about other stuff. We're generating a lot of juice, but that's okay. We draw 1,000 now. So, pretty good. This video, pardon me, is going to be a bit delayed. My internet's been down all day. I wasn't able to upload the last video or this video. Okay, we're not really ready to furnish that stuff out yet, I don't think. The next stage is to enhance resource production in here. So we are gonna... okay, we're probably gonna have to start with biologists. It always starts with biology. And they're not getting this stuff cleared away because, there's just no staff, so... that's not good. We've got an unfurnished cabin, we're gonna do that out. I think a trading ship just landed. I swear I saw one coming in. Yeah, maybe I'm just imagining things. Got a pair of unfurnished cabins out here. That's good. We're gonna need to bring in quite a few people, so overflow bedding is a good thing. These are pretty far flung, but they should do for biologists, you know? Like, and we're probably gonna have to bring in a few biologists. And I like the cabins. They look nice. They're a little more pleasant for the citizens as well. It's still communal living, but a little more pleasant. Okay, that's dealt with for the moment. We're not going to deal with those right now. We're going to wait till we expand a bit. And wait till we've got a bit of production back. Because we're just draining our stuff down pretty harshly. I think everyone's fine. Let's check our condition. We're at good. We haven't lost anyone, I don't think. No, we lost one person. Damn it. Ooh, transmission. Small group of irradiated. Come on in, guys. Come on in, guys. There they go. Hopefully they'll get hospital support. How many medics do we have right now? 16 medics. That should be fine. 158 guards. Down from the 160. We lost some. But that's due to arms production failures, really. So, let's bring in a small crew of biologists right now. That's step one right here. Is we bring in a small crew of biologists. Hustle those guys in here. Lightning strike on wind turbine, where? Oh, so there's no coverage out here, eh? Where's the closest zap blaster? Oh, I think we can live with it. They'll fix it. They'll fix it. They'll fix it. Okay. Kind of lost track of where I was. Spares are back. That's good. Whoa, whoa, whoa. How many? Oh, man. Whoa. I think it was just one. Omer G. Hanna. Yeah, just the one biologist. We're going to need more because we are going to crank up our food production. And then we're going to start with workers. So we can start getting those meal machines. Oh, damn it. Our medical teams are not hacking it. Okay, that means more medics. That means more medics right now. So. We're bringing in another crew of medics immediately. Our reputation's high enough to draw them right in like flies to honey. Great. We've got two medics. We'll take it. We've got Alethea Meadows and Lucas Montgomery. Very nice. Now we're going to go back to biology. And back to X4 and get these guys in here. Get these guys in here. We've got issues we have to deal with. And we need to open our new factory wing because, in my opinion, we don't have enough bots. We are not holding our bot production. It's pitiful. And it's due to short resources and short staff across the whole base. And the bots are here to replace staff, so their production falling off means that we have kind of a permanent staffing issue. So as soon as we've got some biologists in, we'll need more than that. We'll need more than that. Angel Wade. Lovely name. We will need more than that. As soon as we've got a few more biologists in, then I wonder if the next one's going to be Raiders, eh? Then we're going to turn up our food production and start bringing in workers. And so we're not going to furnish out the new canteen and stuff yet, because I don't think we necessarily need to yet. What I'm thinking is if we have more workers, two more, we'll take another load, eh? Oh, that wasn't who I wanted to click. Delcy Ito and... come on. Magnolia Fuentes. Yeah, we'll take another few. We need biology staff. They're really important. And they do kind of workerish duties. I see them carrying stuff, so... No, we're not going to furnish out the new multi-dome, the new bar, or the new canteen yet. We're going to get our new wings staffed and built up, and get our resource production up, and get our bot production up, and our weapons production up. So those... Like, fixing spares, that was temporary, and it seems to have worked, actually. It seems to have done the job. Oh, you demons. And we've got nothing in the armories. They're just empty. Well, they're not empty, but they suck. There's hardly any guns in them. We totally... Now, one thing that's been proved here in this game is that in Planetbase, an armed citizenry in conjunction with guards is more effective than just guards, even if you have, like, 160 freaking guards. So we're gonna get our arms production just cranking for a while. Our semiconductor production's in the toilet because we've had to convert to spares. We're gonna address that. I'm talking while they're all dying, eh? Like, this is awful. We lost a guard. We do lose guards. So we lost a guard. I think it's over. Oh, it's not over. Rotten buggers. And hopefully, well, we're a little short of medical supplies for the number of injured we've got, too. So we might lose another couple guards due to wounds. We will bring them back up to their full complement of 160. We're going to take that alert off. Everyone's got Zeds on. Just take that down. We've furnished out our new living quarters that we've built, pretty much. So that's good. Yeah, we've got the beds in that we've got, anyway. We've got the beds in that we've got, and that's as much as we're going to build for now. So we want our biologists, and then we can start to really do up this new engineering wing. We just need a few more biologists. We need to get things, you know, going good here. We've got two more. Tamika Roberts and Dr. G.L. Sawyer. I think we'll take one more quick load of them in. They really are the lifeblood of the base. Love those big ships. This game has lovely graphics, actually. Really attractive graphics. How are we doing on power? We're able to mostly charge. Night has begun. We're not full charging, so we'll have to think about yet more power development. Maybe we'll think about it now. As soon as the next boatload of guys lands, we'll switch. And we'll start bringing in a few workers. Whoa! Okay, one biologist. We're bringing in one more load. It's terrible, man. That's annoying. So looks like there's room for another armory there, but there isn't, is there? So nice just to get that extra one in, but it's not going to happen. And I want those desks there because it brings a guard presence, you know, like, it means there's always at least a guard or two out there. Although we've got enough guards, there's guards everywhere. They don't seem to respond very effectively in a crisis. They're a little poor in their organization skills. Okay, we got three biologists, that's great. Now we're gonna switch to workers. That's awesome. I think we're doing good on our biology team. And now we need workers, and we're gonna furnish in the new engineering sector here. So we've got a processing plant. We're gonna put in, we're gonna fill it halfway up. We're gonna fill it halfway up with like that, and then we're gonna get the factory going here. Okay, now we need to rethink what we're doing, so let's get out to the other factory area. So this had four semiconductors. We're gonna take out the remaining semiconductors and convert this completely to spares right now. So this is going to be all spares workshops in here. And we'll take the push off here. We'll take the push off here, because we're bringing in staff now. We're going to need to grow more starch. We'll address that in a moment's time. So now we've got a massive complement of spares facilities. And I'm lost, because this place is just massive. So the factory, we're going to put in a full dedicated bunch of semiconductor foundries, as many as we can fit on this side. So that replaces the semiconductor foundries we just took out, and then we're going to need a couple more semiconductor foundries, and we're going to need a couple of arms foundries, like that. So that's all well and good. So that's nice, that helps us, that makes us happy. Let's balance this one out. It's got way more, let's just balance this out. And put it right so we have kind of things under better control. Probably wrecking how everything works, but it's gonna work out. Okay, we'll get it like that. And that's good. Spares are right back up to full bore, so we're definitely installing another power structure. Or two. Another one, two. Okay, we've received workers and I missed it. I better check our numbers. So we've got 98 workers. We're going to take it up a ways above that to maybe 120. Let's just see what we can do with these wind turbines here. Let's go for scenic if we can't go for convenient. Yeah, that's scenic is what that is. Nice. A little bit of insurance for our good old power system. Yeah, a little bit of insurance for our good old power system since we've got spares up. We're going to bring in staff to deal with this. So we're going to go ahead and have another solar. Gigantic size. I don't know where it's going to go. We're really out of places completely. They're getting so far away. It won't let me build there because it's too far out of camera range. What about here? Oh yeah, but I kind of want to take habitation out this way. What about out here? No. Damn it. Ah, it's all too far out of range. Crazy. What about here? Nice. Now that makes me feel happy. So we're getting workers and workers. Yeah, we'll take it to about 120. We've got to watch for raiders though, man. Even at X1 here, they're just pouring in. So we got another two. We've got Amelia McLean and Grady Hubbard. I love these names. They're just endlessly cool. That's what I wanted. Okay, and we better watch meals. Yeah, so we've got 130 meals and holding. Whoa, sorry about the mouse there, guys. Status decent? That's not good. Okay, so once we get a few more workers in, then we're gonna yard in more engineers. 18 medics isn't hacking it. I think once workers come in, the medics will have a bit more ability to do their job. I'm thinking what's happening to them right now is they're just not keeping up because there's too much else for them to do. And we're getting all this stuff built, so we've got to staff it pretty fast. Yes, we do. So we'll get that started. Actually, we'll go ahead and finish this up, eh? We're gonna need it. We might have to build more driller bots, eh? We're gonna see how it all works. And these will be pretty much all carrier bots, I think. Unless we're running short on constructor bots. This is pretty resource expensive, but we're going ahead with it. It's pretty power expensive too, but we just took care of that. Alright, it's all getting done. It's pretty ridiculous, but I think it'll hold together. And it has the capacity to have a bar and canteen attached to it, too. Oh, how's the lightning protection out here? Woo. Let's get a lightning protector over here. Right now. Come on. You want to. Let's get one right there. Okay, get that hooked in. And then let's go ahead and check out this ship coming in. Wow, look at it come down. That's so cool. Really nicely done game. Really a little work of art. Very nice. Very pleasing. It's like one of those painted miniatures. Another pair of workers. I think we're holding fine. We're going to go ahead and build these structures out here. Wherever the hell we were building these structures. Total madness. Yeah, we were going to get on out here, weren't we? I think everything's lightning protected. Yeah, I think so. Looking good. So, let's go ahead and put in canteen. Another O2 generator. Yeah, we need one. Kind of want it. Yeah, that's nice. Do a zigzag construction here. Bar. That. This is getting good. That won't quite get in there, unfortunately. That will. And hopefully another one off here. No. Small one, yes. Big one, no. Maybe a small dorm will go in there. Yeah, it will. It should work. All lightning protected. Wow, this is crazy. This base is a monstrosity. I've never seen anything like this. This is just total madness. This thing is a sprawling thing. And there's still plenty of room left to build over here. So yeah, we're gonna do that, obviously. So way back over here, we've got our new biodome. Veg are piling up. Food machines are getting loaded up again, though, so that's great. We're not going to furnish this stuff yet. We're not really going to furnish anything just yet until we know further how we stand. We're going to really start bringing in some workers, though. Sorry to be playing at X1. I'll fast forward to get the staff in a bit. I wanted to play at X1 to do the builds, because it's a bit crazy. Another pair of workers. What are we up to? 104, we're gonna keep going. Cool. We're gonna keep going. We may need yet another power structure to support that mess. Spares are dropping again. Well, we'll get engineering staff in pretty shortly. We have doubled our spares capacity. So if I put a push on both of those, yeah, they're just short of steel. That's all that's wrong. They're short of steel because we've got these builds. We've got these insane madman builds, which are hopefully not going to asphyxiate anyone. No, I got an airlock right over here. It's actually a pretty convenient little airlock for getting these serviced here, so that's good. We've got a nice... I was just thinking about, do we need a bot service facility for this area, and we've got one. So, oh man, those are empty. That's all good. So all we gotta do is staff this stuff and make sure we're producing enough food to run it. So we'll keep on staffing. We poured on the biologists and still we've got this problem. Well, the night's wearing on. We're gonna have to give them a little more work to do, I think, because we're bringing in folks. So biology is gonna end up having a little more to do. In the extraordinarily near future, as in now. This stuff's not even getting taken away, but they are maintaining the mushroom pads, so... I'm just gonna throw in some more. We brought in a pile of biologists, so they should be able to handle this extra maintenance task. We're just gonna throw in... It's the mushroom dome, folks. Oh, I think we need more starch, too. Not yet, but we just put in a bunch of foundries, so let's put in a bunch of different starches. Let's go ahead and do that. We'll get all different kinds. A couple of maize, even. Let's put in, like, 4 maize. Don't really have any. And let's put in a lettuce pad. Just for variety. That might have been way too much starch. No, we just put in a whole bunch more processing facilities, actually. And why not radishes? And, let's have a GM onion. Okay, fully loaded. Max production. Let's get to the lab and pack it. Where's that new lab? So it's going to be going on this way too and probably joining with this over here. So we're not going to fully fill it because stuff would just get wiped out anyways. We're really slow on medical supplies, eh? So we'll throw a couple of these in. We'll throw like 3 more in. Yeah, that won't get in the way of the connection yet. Okay, and we'll take anything off chicken that's on chicken. So we'll take that to beef. And we'll go take another chicken to beef. In some other massive meat lab, eh? Yeah, here we are. Here's a massive meat lab. Let's take a chicken to beef. Or to pork. All done there. That should enhance production. Do we need more biologists for that? Or do we just... Let's just keep bringing in workers. I think workers are going to serve the needs of the base really well. Let's check our bot fleet out. Yeah, we need workers to supply these resources that we're demanding right now. Like, we've got a serious demand on for resources. So we need the workers to come flooding in. I think we've got the food production, and if we start getting low on hot meals or drinks, we can very rapidly furnish out canteens. Oh, it's raiders. No. We don't have enough guns for this. We're going to lose people. We're going to lose people because we don't have the guns to repel them. It's so important that the citizens be armed. I can't reiterate it enough. Yeah, here they come. They're shooting right from the desk. Hey, let's take a look at that. Oh, they got up. Missed it. I don't really want to miss who dies, because it throws our base balance off. They're just everywhere. Look at that. They're so deep into the base. The guards aren't worth a toot. Here's one that's food poisoned. Well, I won't say the guards aren't worth a toot. They're doing their job, but we've got to get arms production going. Well, that'll happen soon. That'll happen soon. They're still busy building while this horrible business is going on. That's just awful. I hope our extra medics turn out to be enough to handle this. And I hope, yeah, hot meals don't go in the toilet or anything. But I'm gambling that more workers will mean meal machines get loaded better. Yeah, look, they're just not getting loaded. We've got the veg, but they're not getting loaded, so... More workers should help with that. That's my thought. So... Yeah, well, solo worker. Pace, bam, out. Okay. We're gonna try to bring in a lot. Let's just check our stats here. Stats decent. We're up to 106. We're really gonna go for like 120 and then start bringing in engineers, I think. Because we've got a lot of new equipment down there needing to be used. So we really need staff for it. We put in as many beds as we could. We didn't really install more hot meal production. Ah, we lost a guard. Our medics aren't good enough. Medics aren't good enough. Need another set of medics. That's annoying. Might partly be due to the faraway hospitals. We got two medics, okay. We'll go ahead with that. Maybe we should get two more medics. Let's hope we don't run out of water or power. How far into the night are we? Halfway. Doing okay. Doing okay. Yeah, we're probably gonna need to put in more water and power, because yeah, we just jacked our train. It's just huge train. It's okay. Wait to land some medics here. That should be medics. Yeah, another two medics, that's great. Okay, we'll call that good, we'll get back to workers. Oh, it doesn't go if you hold it down. I just tried holding it down for like the first time ever and it doesn't go if you hold it down. You actually have to click it. It's alright. So, lots of stuff is getting built out there. So, that's all well and good. We're just really hoping the workers handle the extra load here that we need handled. This base's AI must be having a horrible time. Built a lot of stuff. We've just built a lot of stuff. We need these workers to show up. Here they come. If it's raiders, we have to turn it off, but otherwise we're gonna keep going fast. Once we get up to 120 workers or so, we're gonna start bringing in engineers. But I think we really need this workforce. Man, we must have been really short of bioplastic, I think. Spares are at 62. Semiconductors are just toast. But that's gonna work fine. It's gonna be alright. Cabin has been built. Oh man, what? Let's slow down and furnish the cabins. Let's get that done. Yeah, let's get this done. This is important stuff. Gotta have housing for them. We gotta have meals for them. It's possible that we should furnish out a canteen and a bar. Or at least a canteen. I mean, we can't spare a lot of resources. Ah, won't give me it. Too bad, eh? Yeah, we could just quickly furnish a canteen up down here. And maybe one out by the new biodome too. Let's just get that done. It's gonna drain out our supplies and cause spares to drop more, but that's the way it's gonna have to be, eh? Bar large, canteen large. Let's just furnish this one canteen out. See if we can't get ahead of the game that way. I'll do it the new way with an extra machine. Don't know if that's really sensible or not, but I don't really know how it works. Actually, it seems like too many machines. We're gonna take that out and place it at the table. That's the old pattern that I've always done before. I like it better. I like putting lots of fountains in. Gotta have them. Love the house plants. This costs a fortune in bioplastic to do, eh? It's monstrous. There's no more room for houseplants, forget it. Throw in a couple video screens here and there. That's done up nice. Okay, that's good, and we'll do one out by the, wow, this place is big. We'll do one way out here where we haven't furnished too. So we'll do one here too. You know what? It's most important that everyone eats at this base. That is kind of primary importance, so... maybe we'll do this one the other pattern. We'll just see how it goes. We'll start alternating those patterns. One might be better, the other might be better, I'm not really sure. And I don't know how to tell. I mean, I can kind of monitor it over the long term or whatever, but... I'm not too sure. Okay, some houseplants. This is gonna kill our bioplastic. We should probably try trading for resources at this point, actually. I think I will. I think I'll switch on trading and just be really selective. Dismiss anyone that's not selling what we need. Okay, that's done for now. We're gonna do that for now. We're gonna go switch on trading right now. As well as... Oh, yeah, if we trade, though... Oh, we'll just do money deals only. We've got a fair amount. We're going to buy resources for money only. So we'll dismiss anyone who doesn't have what we want, basically. Yeah, it's workers. Good. Why am I slowing down? We need this up on fast here. We still have to build pyramids. Okay, yeah, we're killing our resources. So, yeah, we really need to see if we can buy some resources. We'll take his semiconductors. I think we'll take his carry bot, and I think we'll pay in money. Yeah, just cash deals. Anything to help our resources get along right now. Base is pushed really hard. I think we're going to be alright. I'll try to be really picky in my trading. It looks like food and stuff is going to hold together. Our resources are just killed, which is what's driving spares down, I think. I'm really hoping that's what's driving spares down. And power. Well, it looks like we're doing pretty well. We're halfway through the night and we've got really nice, solid power. So I think we're okay on power and water. We're just going to go with it. We want the gun. We want the semiconductor. We want the spares. Do we need the starch? No, we don't need the starch, actually, not at all. We'll pay in cash. We're gonna make a lot of cash deals here until we're out. And this is hopefully workers and not raiders. Let's just be sure here. Yeah, it's a worker, just one. We're just hammering in the workers. So, and they're getting that stuff built, so that's great. We definitely need a lot of workers to try to get this resource extraction going. We haven't had any more oxygen warnings. That's really great, frankly. Okay, trading ship, what's he got? We'll definitely take his steel, and we'll definitely take his bioplastic. We'll take his spares, and we'll take his gun. And we'll pay cash. That right there is a boost. That's a boost for the base. We need that stuff pretty bad, so we've gotta have those things. I'm really happy to see them. We're gonna buy any spares we find, eh? Okay, send him away. That's a nice one. That's that really kinda helped us out a lot right there. That was kind of a big help. I'm really sorry this episode's getting delayed. It's going to be a little while getting to you guys. You may be coming across it later. You may be bored and looking around YouTube and saying, hey, I want to see some Planetbase people get killed by raiders because their guy is way too slow to get the red alert on. We just have no guns. We have, like, no guns. So that sucks. We're going to see how we do here. At least everyone's warned. So we're ready. People are getting some guns, so that's great. We're gonna do this trade regardless. Unless it's something that sucks. Oh, wow, we really want this stuff. We're gonna take all 15 of his spares right now. And we're gonna take all his steel. And all his bioplastic. And all his guns. And we are going to pay for that with medicinal plants. Lots of them. Gonna drain ourselves out, because they've been building up and we haven't been getting medical supplies. I think that's the lack of workers. And we're gonna pay with excess starch, because I think we're gonna grow that back pretty fast. And besides, we want to make sure our starch production is balanced, and it's not like food where you're critical if you don't have it, whereas we are critical if we don't have what we've got here. We want this stuff pretty badly. Oh, of course, now that I'm paying with anything other than base cash, it means we're stuck here till the red alert's over, waiting for the trade to happen. Well, let's hope we can last long enough, right? God, I went way over. Sorry, guys. Here we go. So we'll do that, and we'll see how we do in our combat here. This sucks. I think we're going to lose people. We just need more guns. We just need more guns really badly. I'm really hoping we don't lose this trade. Okay, we are taking them down. We've got some armed citizens and stuff going on. We've got some... We're taking them down. They're all over. Oh man, it's just head to head. The guard went down, I think. Colonists have died by two. Damn! What kind of staff were they? So annoyed. I can take the alert off now. Oh, that's irritating. Alright, let's get this trading done. And we're still waiting on workers. Let's check our stats. I think we lost an engineer. I hope that's enough medics, you know? Okay. We need those medical supplies right now. We've got to have those, so we'll just pay for those in cash. This poor little mouse that I'm always abusing, it's gonna die one day. Okay, good thing we got those new cafeterias furnished in, I think. Hot meals are just sort of steady. We're not gonna worry about drinks yet. We're not gonna furnish in those bars right away. We're still trying to build stuff. This guy'll get filled up soon enough. It is a bit of a choke point with only having two airlocks, eh? People end up waiting a lot. We lost a guard due to combat wounds. That sucks. This person has nothing we need, so we're dismissing. Oh, that sucks. We need medics, you know. This is just not good enough, so... Another load of medics. They're just not able to handle the loads. It's because the hospitals are too far distributed, probably. So... We're just gonna bring in some more medics, basically. Let's see what we got. One. We're getting more than that. Where's he even going? There he is. Oh, missed him. There he is. There he is. There he is. There he is. Adalberto Barrera. Awesome. Yeah, I'm happy to have maybe a couple more medics on staff, because we're not producing medical supplies fast enough either at this point. Oh no, you see, we lost another one. Like, this is no good. Our guard force just got depleted so bad, actually. Like, yeah, we're down like seven guards. That's crazy. That's horrible. We're gonna buy all his spares, and we're gonna buy his gun, and we're gonna buy his steel and his bioplastic. All of it, everything. We're starting to run into money issues, but we're just gonna pay. We're just gonna pay for it right now. Because this is a nice boost for the base. We need this stuff. We need that stuff, so... Let's get it. That takes us back up a little ways. We've been building a lot. I wonder how the grid's doing, really. How far through the night? Pretty good. We're pretty good. Water's getting really close. I think we better probably put in a water machine. actually. And we'll take that, we'll take that. What else are we doing here? Oh, we'll take those. We'll pay with money. Just get that done. I think we're starting to overload the base with trading effort. So we might want to stop doing that because meals have fallen apart. So maybe we'll stop trading now. We did get some materials. What do we got here? One more medic. Taylor Lundgren. What does that give us? 24, that's what I thought. Let's take one more load of them. This guy must be almost done. No, he's not even close to done, man. 55 stars still to go on board. It's because of only having two airlocks. That's okay, we're sticking with that. That's the way Jolly Base is. Limited access means higher security, and your safety is paramount here at Jolly Base. So it's the way we're going to play it. But it's going to take a while to load that guy, isn't it? Still, we've taken other trading jobs offline, so they'll get this pad cleared away, and the airlocks will clear up a little bit. It'll be fine. Okay, another medic. Let's hope there's more than one this time. No, just one. Just one. E.B. Delgado. We're going to take in one more load of medics then. We can afford to. I think they do stuff like carry vegetables and stuff. Oh, we'll just leave him on monitor and see what he does, eh? A lot of idle time. Yeah, he's about to do worker work. Yes, come on in, guys. Now they'll be stuck on there until the cows come home, of course. That's okay. We're certainly having trouble with medical products resupply here, so. Wow, we're still building out here. We're still finishing in the new wing. And this hasn't been dealt with at all. Let's not bother right now. Yeah, hot meals. Not looking good, eh? We better cease trading big time. Spares are holding. Yeah, we better cease trading big time. This is at least getting loaded. It's pretty brutal, though. It's a big strain on the base with only two airlocks, and we are really short-staffed. We really need more workers and more bots. I'm not bringing in engineers to build the bots till I've got workers in to process the raw materials and resources, though, you know. That's just the way it is. We've got so many more starch-producing machines in and stuff. I kind of left a pile of stuff. Starch? Oh no, he timed out. Oh, disastrous. He timed out. He timed out. Oh, that sucks so bad. Now we have to clear all that junk away. Oh, that's just unbelievable. We've run out of medical supplies? Are you kidding me? Where's the new lab? Oh my god. It's around here somewhere. Oh my god, the place is too big. What? No red alert. How far in they got. They're just attacking people. Oh no, we've got guards. We've got guards. Thank goodness. Okay, this is terrible. Oh my god, look, they're doing like a coordinated attack on us. We just lost three colonists. No. Four colonists. I'm really not happy about that. Yeah, it's engineers getting shot dead. Yeah, Hazeek Wells just went down. They are killing engineers. That sucked. I totally missed them coming in. Okay, that's really lame. And we have no medical supplies. I guess we're open to trading again right now. And we're just looking for medical supplies. And we're gonna bring in more medics. Oh my god, no. How did we run out of medical supplies? We were doing pretty well on them for a while. I have to find the new meat lab wherever the hell I stashed it. The big new lab that isn't furnished out yet. That's the one I'm looking for. It's not finished because it's gonna go further. Here it is. Okay, we're gonna get another medical desk in here. And we're not gonna chastise that guy for working while he should be helping victims because, in fact... two of them. Damn, eh? Trading ship has landed. Okay, well, let's hope they have medical supplies. No, they don't. They have hot meals, which we're gonna buy all of, and we're gonna buy their drinks as well. And we're gonna pay cash for the deal. Whoops. Just gonna pay cash for that. And what's our number of medics now? 26, one of whom is armed. I'm gonna take in one more load of medics, I think. That was nasty. Did not enjoy. And we've got this big pile of junk out here. Well, we're not gonna worry about it right now. Spares at least are okay. You know what? That's more important. Spares are okay. Food's online. That's kind of more important than anything else happening right now. We're doing okay on steel and bioplastic, so that's, you know, that's all more important. That's what's happening right now. He's got three medical supplies. We'll buy them. He's got a semiconductor. We'll buy it. I don't think we need his steel or his starch. So we're just going to pay cash for that deal right now. And that should help us a little bit. We sure need those medical supplies. Sorry guys, clicky clicky. There we go, trade that. That's great. Glad to see some medical supplies come into the place. Probably they'll get tasked to take those right away, eh? Wonder if we... It doesn't show where it's being taken. Okay, so what do we got here? We got a medic who wandered off here. Doing actually. Okay, Luke Valdez, you're the last medic for a while. Yeah, we just lost two more damn guards. Thank gracious there's medical supplies here, so let's just buy them quick. Maybe we will take one more load of medics in, eh? Obviously, we were a little short. Gotta get back on the game there. And hope they're not carrying vegetables around. I should probably recycle all this junk, man. Unbelievable. A wall, we're just gonna leave it. Couple more medics, that's awesome. We're switching to worker. We're almost to our 120 target, I think. With 29 medics, were pretty solid. There's some medical supplies for sale here. That's awesome. We'll also buy the hot meals, for sure. And we'll pay cash. We're just getting stuff that helps the base here, so... Just trying to get ahead. So, yeah, he doesn't have anything else really critical for us. Spares are okay here, so we're going to do that trade and go. This is the way to do it. This is the way to do it. That's helping our medical supply situation. We lost so many guards right here, like... We're down to 151 guards, man. That's really rough. He's got a gun. We don't need his steel or bioplastic. We're gonna take his bioplastic on principle. And we're gonna pay with cash. We are not gonna do a money trade for a little. I don't think we're up to it. We're just gonna trade out our cash for advantages here and hope it keeps us ahead of the game. And hope our power system's holding it together too. How far through the night? Something through the night. Yeah, not bad. Great, a worker. Roxanne Fernandez, welcome. Let's go to our resource page here. Hot meals are in the toilet. What's the deal, man? That's crazy, dude. He's got two guns. We're gonna buy them. It's gonna cost us most of what we've got, but we're not doing any trading right now. I think we're gonna shut down trading except for hot meals right now. We'll just buy hot meals. So, yeah. Whoopsie doopsie. Trade there. So, are we just not getting stuff loaded? Yeah, we're just not getting stuff loaded, so it's just over workload on the colonists right now. And that's odd because, yeah, that wind turbine's gonna get hit repeatedly because it's the one that's outside lightning range. I think we can sustain the loss of it. Yeah, I don't know, man. I'm hoping the increased worker staff can, we need those. That's almost all the money we have left, so we're done. Yeah, the hot meals thing is pretty concerning. We better shut off trading right now. Or just trade only for hot meals, like, only for hot meals now. Now we've got enough medical supplies to kind of get through, so we'll just do only hot meals trading. So I think it's partly getting all these articles through the airlock that's the damn problem. Start getting some of this stuff out of the way for them, eh? Some weird looking things going on there. Oh, they're alcoholic drinks. So yeah, only for hot meals. Just gonna dismiss anything else. Gonna keep recycling this stuff out, trying to get their work done a bit. Because they're having a hard time dealing with this. The alcoholic drinks are neat, they're tiny. We've got three workers. Where are they going? Is it just because there's no airlock functional for them? What the hell? Okay, man, that's really weird. It must be because the airlocks are so jammed. Oh, don't die, Hank. What the hell? Star Norton, cool name. Alright, let's get back in and recycle some stuff. Kinda neat being right down here on the pad. Can't recycle it when they're carrying it. Fair enough. Hot meals down to 64? What's going on? We're dismissing, we're not getting anything. How are hot meals down to into the 60s? I think we need these medicinal plants. Let's get this stuff done, you know, like, get this out of here. I suppose we'll keep the alcoholic drinks. Yeah, we'll just leave the alcoholic drinks. I like their graphic, they're neat. Yeah, we're trading for food only, and, I think the problem is machines aren't getting loaded, yeah? So machines aren't getting loaded. So, worker population is now 116. Yeah, there's sleeping room for people. We're okay on that department. So, and we've got lots of materials. So we're going to do some furnishing in while we hopefully things catch up. So let's furnish in this bar. Cabin right by a bar, which you won't really want to be there, but these people are all quiet people, you know, they're nice people. They're dour, hard-working, quiet types, is what they are. Just throw in kind of an assortment of junk here. I like to try to keep it sort of balanced, and I like to put in water things, lots of them for everyone. you don't want people getting thirsty. That does not like to go in too many spots, so we can have two of those. That's good. Alright, call that done. And yeah, so we got arms workshops, ton of semiconductors workshops, robotics facility. Our semiconductors are right in the toilet, so maybe we need more semiconductor production. Looks like our spares caught up so much that I'm going to go ahead and pull two spares workshops and turn them into semiconductor workshops, I think. Do that. That might help the balance, because that, you know, bot production just kills semiconductors, and arms are the same. So we're going to try and go along on 6 semiconductor workshops instead of 8, or spares workshops instead of 8. And see how we do with that. Hopefully it'll be okay. We got robots wandering around all over the place. Well, as long as they're okay, as long as they're okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's getting all furnished in. Let's go do the same way out here. Wow, it's a long freaking way. So let's furnish this out. This is just a little multi-dome, eh? Yeah, just a little one. That's okay, it's nice. We'll make it as comfortable for people as we can. That's a ship. Yes, indeed it is. Let's hope they have, like, some hot meals. No, they don't. They have alcoholic drinks. They don't have any hot meals. They don't have anything we need. We're fully dismissing them. And finding our way back out to our build here. Wow, it's a long way. There we go. Need a few house plants. Is there room for any? There's one. Gotta have at least one, eh? I guess that's it. We'll try for a couple video screens. Yeah, we can get a video screen. Nice little multi-dome right on the shores of a little lake, eh? Very nice. And we're out here. We got a bar. Oh, transmission, sizable group of stranded travelers, you guys are totally welcome. Come on in. I hope I built enough cafeterias, man. Let's see how we go. Place is more long on drinks than on food, I think. We have to do something about that, although I think it's going to be okay. We just need these machines loaded. It's all put in nice. Oh my gosh. Make it lovely. Make it pleasant for them. Oh, please, please, please. You know where I meant to put it. I love this game. It really is fun. All that fussing around placing stuff, it's really part of the gameplay, and it does not take away from the enjoyment one bit. Quite the reverse. Actually adds the enjoyment to make it fussy that way. Okay. Hot meals are so bad right now. It's crazy. He doesn't have any hot meals, does he? I think we'll take his bioplastic on for the moment. We're good on spares and we'll take his gun. And no, because we don't want to do a sale thing here. We don't want to actually... No, we just want to get hot meals. We just want to get hot meals. We're not going to do any work here. We're not going to force the colonists to do anything right now. I don't understand how hot meals have gotten this low. We're almost to the amount of workers we were thinking we would want. I bet these machines are just not loaded. Yeah, just not loaded. We've got the veg, we just, they're not getting loaded. And to me that smells like a lack of carrier bots, really. But we're not able to address that without more engineers. So a bit of a problem, yeah, maybe, I don't know. Let's just see what our balance is here. 117 workers, okay. We are gonna start hammering in engineers any second now, I think. I think that might be enough workers to keep raw materials up. We got a trader. If he's got meals, then we want him. He's got 4 meals. So we'll take his 4 meals. Takes the last of our money, but, you know, could be the difference between starving and not starving right now, so let's do it. I guess we're gonna turn trading off. We got nothing to sell. Trading off. And we'll just bring in workers now. I think we've got the beds. Bioplastics critically low. That's gotta be stalling up all forms of construction around this place, eh? Oh, bioplastics low because I just completely furnished a bar and, I furnished 2 bars. With this level of low food, I furnished out 2 bars. Food's back. Food's totally back. So nice. Food's back. Food is back online, folks. And we got readers. Rotten. Ah, really not what I was wanting, because we really don't need anyone killed right now. We don't have enough guns. Our arsenals are not full. There's starting to be some guns for people to get, so that's nice. That's something. We're going to get some armed citizens. But we need more. Rotten jerks. Get them. Let's go in here. Oh, I went off at the wrong time. Oh, actually, it's just as good from here. It's funny how they're able to fire right through the things, eh? This guard, like, what is he doing, you know? You do not get accommodation this week, buddy. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, so solid guards equals less effective than guards and citizens combined. Definitely. I think that's probably it for them. We're gonna pull the alert off. Speed up the game. A lot of Zeds on the place. Status down to poor. Really? Well, food's on the recover. Status at poor. Up to decent. And bots are down to 85? That's a disaster. Bioplastics just completely in the toilet. What the hell? Well, I did just do a lot of building and furnishing, so... Yeah, that's true. One worker, come on, come on, come on. I did just do a lot of building and furnishing, so... Machines are starting to get loaded. Really hoping that continues. And then we just need our engineers to complete our plan. We just lost another guard. We will have to top up on guards. We lost another guard. Man, and we've got a lot of medics now. Not happy with how that's performing. Next base I build, I'm going to really try to focus on efficient design more than anything, I guess. This base is like the biggest base I've ever built, which is fun. really actually a lot of fun. But the next one we're going to have to focus on really just design. Okay, so we'll take in one more load of workers after that. These guys just never freaking leave. Oh, we just hung. Oh no. What? Oh, I think Planetbase just hung, guys. Oh, this is a real disappointment. Oh, this is a real disappointment. Oh, actually, the whole computer's totally acting up. What's going on? I better just Control-Alt-Delete. Task Manager. Yeah. What is going on here? Oh no, this is awful. Okay. Stuff is happening in the game. I can't see it. I can't exit my game. I can't save my game. This is really a serious problem. I don't know if even the recording is still working. Damn it. We're going to have to recover from the last save file, so I'm just going to go ahead and do that right on camera here. Damn, man. So, Planetbase and Task. How sad. I wonder where we'll be starting from. Whenever the autosave kicked in, I guess, so. We're going to try it out, see if it'll run. Oh, yeah, I didn't really want to do that on here. Just gonna... Yeah, it's running. Okay, we're gonna hit continue and see where we are. Damn, man. First time it's ever crashed. That's the first time it's ever crashed. I don't know quite what happened there. Pretty disappointing. I'm assuming this recording's still working. I'm just going to go on that assumption, so... Where are we, eh? What's the situation? Oh, we're way back, eh? We're way back. Oh, no. What's our population? Oh, no, we're not way back. 122 workers. We're not way back. Praise goodness, we're actually not way back. Well, then how did I end up on top of my mountainside? If I've got 122 workers. Yeah, everything's built. We've got everything built, so we don't seem to have lost much. Why are hot meals so good? What's going on? Did we come back at like the perfect time? What's our pad permissions? Colonist only, worker only. It seems like it actually came in just about right where we'd want it. So we're going to switch to engineers now. Actually, we're going to bring in one more load of medics here. Well, that's interesting. So I don't think we were far off. I guess the autosave kicked in pretty good there for us. So everything's off but colonist. We're bringing in a load of medics because we just lost more guards due to combat wounds, and it's just not happening. Like, it's not cool. Bioplastic's totally still in the toilet, so maybe a couple more workers, I guess, eh? The starch isn't in the toilet. Yeah, there's our medics, so let's switch to workers. And yeah, why bioplastic is so bad, we'll never know. Steel's doing better. Yeah. They're working away at it. And we've got them out here in the new wing. Wow, God, it's far away. Yeah, we've got bioplastic machines in the new wing going. But it's behind steel, no mistake. I guess it gets used more than steel, so let's take out a steel processor. Oh, we've got colonists in. Pair of workers. We'll leave that for the moment. We'll go back to where we were here. Gosh. Dang, it's crazy. Semiconductor is really behind, too. So we'll get one more bioplastic system in. That's good. Semiconductors are really behind, but you know, I think we're just, it's a staff issue at this point, so not gonna worry about that right now. Spares are down again, because we did reduce them. We took them down to 6. And they're down, so we're gonna pull this and put in a spares facility. Right away. We can't risk them going low. And let's see what we've got here. 124 workers, so we're gonna switch to engineers now. And start bringing in a whole bunch of engineers at high speed. Never seen the game crash before. I don't think so, anyway. I don't recall seeing it crash before. So that should be enough workers to start our raw materials production climbing. I guess we did we lose any furnishing that we did? Yeah, I'm not sure what we lost. I'm not sure where the autosave went. I'm not sure where the autosave came in. Whoa, it's a couple of engineers. We're going to bring in a lot of them. Did we lose any furnishing out here? No, it looks like we're fully furnished out here. Okay, so we put in more meal makers and more bar stuff. There's no way for people to really get out here, but you know what? This is going to get a lot more relaxing for the workers once that bar production gets up. Oh yeah, bioplastics totally on the recover. It's going up. Not fast, mind you. So we're just going to get engineers in like crazy now. And that should get our spares online and get our bot numbers up. Oh, of course we will. We always do. One engineer. Unho! Hi, Un. There's 10 of these guys. Well, let's see if any of them die. We've got 31 medics now. I mean, come on. How many do you want? We're at 122 biologists. We almost could use more. If we start seeing a serious drop in veg, we're going to end up getting more biologists. We pretty much... Now, did we fix up our mushroom dome? Let's just go to X1 speed. Our newest biodome way out. No, we didn't jack that right up, so... We'll just leave that for the moment. And we'll get engineers in here. And we'll avoid building any structures for a while. Let's take a look at the grid. We're doing okay on the grid, so we're just going to keep bringing in engineers. Hope they can get production up on some stuff here. They're coming in one at a time. Tesla Cantrell. Hi, Tesla. Nice name. We're going to get vegetables. Yeah, see, we need bots. We'll have to put the shove on some... What's wrong with this person? Are you kidding me? What happened, JD? Dude, what happened? How can you be so completely unhappy, dude? And he's gone to sleep. Oh man, I hope he feels better. We've got lots of drinks in the place. And, stuff. Gotta watch that vegetable number. Let's see where it goes. It's pretty even right now, but we might have to turn up production a little. We're bringing in guys. Miguel El Noble and Miguel Swanson. Two Miguels at once! Two Miguels, man, that's awesome. We got two Miguels. I'm writing that down. Two Miguels. That's how you get titles. That's great. That must be pure chance. That's like a lottery ticket type of chance. Okay. Veg are holding. We may need to crank veg production up at some point here. We're going to see how we go with that. I think they're okay for now. We're certainly not trading any. Looks like bioplastics are on the recover, which is good, but we're going to be producing more stuff as we go. Semiconductors are really bad. Well, we've got lots of semiconductor facilities, and we're bringing in lots of engineers. No, we're not. We're bringing in enemies. Oh, no. Oh, man. We're getting raided a lot. What's our reputation? 705. We haven't built any pyramids or anything. We haven't done the megalomaniac status yet. If he's detected, why isn't someone shooting him? They seem to engage guards almost preferentially. Like, they'll engage civilians if that's what's there, but they more engage guards. We have, like, no guns. It sucks. We're probably gonna lose guards again, eh? I really hope we're not gonna lose guards again, man. But if a guard gets in two fights, the guard goes down. The guard can survive one fight and win it, but if they get in two fights, they go under. Thank gracious we have a few medical supplies built up, so... Hopefully we're not gonna lose anyone due to combat wounds this time. Maybe it has to do with them walking too far. Oh yeah, like, look how low his health is. He's gonna die on the way to the bed, right? Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. He's gonna die on the way to the damn bed. So, no alert. Yeah, let's find him again. Click, 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 click. Come on. God damn it. Why won't that... Oh, because I'm on this. Yeah, the severely injured one, Scott, whatever. I think he's gonna die. I think that's what's gonna happen there, is he's gonna expire. Well, that sucks. We're bringing in more engineers. It does really suck. I think biology's hacking it. We got food. We're not going under yet. Damn it. I hate these raiders. I really do. I'm glad we've got adequate lightning protection. And our grid's doing fine with this massive strain applied to it, so we're not going to try changing it. Spares are down to 51 again. Oh, down to X1 here. It's a bit of a freaking problem right there, so... we're gonna have to take down an arms foundry. And convert to spares. Yes, you may come. Oh, we don't really have the medical supplies, do we? Whoops. That's going over to spares. Yeah, we don't really have the medical supplies for these guys. It's a bit unfortunate. We've got 15, there's 13 of them. We can do it. They're gonna be fine. They're gonna be alright. We'll see if they die. Man, we got so many unhappy people. Like, look how unhappy these people are. It's just incredible. It's because of these damn raiders. And the colonists not having enough guns to stop them properly, too. They probably don't get so depressed if they get to have a gun. God, that guy looks like he just went to get a gun. I was like, is he gonna shoot himself? Oh, man. Okay, we need these engineers really bad, I think. We've gotta get some bots going and stuff. One engineer, Brooks Fitzpatrick. I think I've seen you somewhere before, Brooks. And these guys need to get out of our base. Are they getting treated? I don't even know where my hospitals are. It's taken a while to get them treated. We got a lot of unhappy faces, eh? Well, we've got recreadomes and drinks. We're just hoping people can recover from that. We're just bringing in staff. We got no choice but to bring in staff. We're seeing a little drop in veg. I think we're gonna have to go get tunable on that right now. I'm gonna hop over to the biodome that's over here and start yarking mushroom pads and putting in high maintenance pads. I think we're gonna have to do it, so we're gonna do it. Start getting in some nice stuff here. Let's put in a lettuce. Let's put in a GM thing. Let's put in a GM thing. We're good on starch. Always put in radishes. Let's keep taking out mushrooms. Just putting in higher production items. Well, maybe we won't take out all the mushrooms, you know. But we'll take out a bunch of the mushrooms. We're short-staffed for hauling those veg, too. Which means more workers. But we need engineers to get bots producing right now. We won't take out all the mushrooms, but we're going to take out a pretty large proportion of the mushrooms here. And we're going to get very GMO, because it really does give you the highest possible production, so... It's just going to be a lot of tomatoes and onions in the supper. Better save my game more often if this thing's going to crash on me. I wonder why it crashed. I guess I'm pushing the AI pretty whack. Okay, those guys are getting gone, so get gone, guys. Alright, veg is fine. I think meat's going to be okay. We're not going to get malnourished anyway. Just need those engineers in. Start using up those raw materials faster and faster, so... Engineering, we want to push to what level, eh? We've got 71. Let's push them to like 103 engineers. Let's do it. Let's go for like 103 engineers. What is wrong with everyone? This is terrible. Why is everyone so damn unhappy? Status is only decent. This is a problem, eh? Two more engineers. You know, I'm kind of wondering what the deal is with that. Food and drink are holding. Medical supplies are totally in the toilet. I think I'll go put a push on the small lab, which is right over where? Right here. I'm going to go put a push on this. They can get some med supplies made. I hope there's 3 med benches in there, so hopefully that'll get them going. Okay, I don't know about this low condition on the colony. We're down to decent, so we're going to have to work on that next episode. I don't think anyone's going to die. We've got food and drink, and we should be producing more bots soon. That's what bringing these... See, we brought in the workers first to get the raw materials going. Now we're bringing in the engineers to get the bots rolling. Oh, no, 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 no. Why? What? Again already? And our arms production is so low? How can this... Oh my god. Okay, guys, I'm going to fast forward through this because this is tiresome. Like, we're going to see what this looks like at high speed. The rotten things. Oh, it goes down to X1. Let's see what happens, man. Hope we don't hang the computer again. Oh, look, he's shooting an engineer, a worker. Shit, man. Oh, jerkoids, man. Oh, they're wiping us out. Oh, we just lost, like, super workers, man. It's because we don't have enough guns. Damn it. I'm so peeved right now. I don't think it's updated our numbers. Yeah, you can come in. Oh, we don't have the medical supplies for this. We better open to trading. Damn it. Damn it. I should not have allowed those in. We're gonna maintain yellow alert. No, we're just gonna take the alert. Oh my god, and spares are sinking, eh? Spares are actually sinking. Damn, man. Okay, we're taking this out and putting it to spares. Although, I don't know, like, we put in a spares over here too, right? Like, let's not be crazy. Dedicated facility might be more efficient. Oh, we just replaced a gun workshop with it. That's not that big a deal. Steel is still outstripping bioplastic. Starch is still ahead. Okay, so... Damn. And damn. We've got no staff for that stuff, basically. Maybe he'll sell us some medical supplies. This is just brutal. We're getting thrashed here, man. No medical supplies, nothing we want. Get out of here. Get off my pad. Check our numbers. Okay, we're just gonna bring engineers up. We're gonna go ahead and bring engineers up. We keep losing guards, man. Look, our wise hermit bot is still there. That's so cool. Yeah, we're just gonna bring the speed up, keep an eye on things. We just cranked veg. We're gonna trust biology to handle it. If he's got medical supplies, yes, but otherwise, probably no. Actually, we'll take those spares and we'll trade for them with something. I don't really know what. We'll trade some of this. That does it. We'll do that. Actually, no, let's do money for it. Let's just do money. We've gained a little money, I guess, through people coming here and using our services, so let's just do money. We're not even going to open to visitors because we're getting raided so bad. Once we've got our gun production back where it's supposed to be, then we'll consider visitors. Oh, damn it, we lost another guard. Damn it. Lack of medical supplies, lack of medical staff. Everyone's tired, everyone's exhausted. We lost another guard. This is nuts. We're getting roughed up, guys. We're getting roughed up, and we're just not getting the staff in that we need. We're getting roughed up. 147 guards left. This is a disaster. Well, we just need these engineers in right now. Looks like food production's stable enough to handle it. We just need these engineers in right now. Gotta get them in, man. Is power even holding? Yeah, power's holding and water's holding. We built it out, and we haven't had an oxygen emergency for quite a while. I don't think our storages are probably too full. We keep getting these traders. All we want is medical supplies. Oh, and spares. We really need spares. Really bad. That's worth 225. We've got enough money. We're just going to buy it. Yeah, we cannot dare run out of spares. So. Actually, good thing he landed, so let's just go with that. We're in bad shape. Our semiconductor production is not keeping up. What's our bot fleet looking like? Only 81 bots. Everything's in the toilet right now. Everything's in the toilet right now. The base is really badly overstrained. Got one more engineer, like Magdalena Miranda. Come on, we need staff. We don't need one at a time. We need these guys to get lost. Really should never have let them land. They're just clogging up the damn hospitals. We're not... No. No. That didn't even look like one of our guards. I think that was a visitor. That just died of combat wounds. Yeah. Oh, man, what? Like, check the guard number now. Yeah, it was our visitors that are dying. Damn it. We should never have let them land. Should never have let them land. Take those right away. Leave everything else. Do what we can to pay for it, basically. Pay with this. Damn it. Okay. Gotta do that. They need that stuff, so we're gonna get that. Okay, that's why they're not getting out of here, is because we can't heal them. Damn it, eh? Oh, they're just dying off, man. Yeah, down to three. They're just dying off. We should never have let them land. It's a disaster for us. We should shut off the radio room. Yeah, we lost all our visitors. We suck. We're the worst base. Meals are just steady. We've got to get our engineering in place here, like... This is not cool. We're not getting the staff we want. We need this pad cleared. We can't let anyone land. I've got to not pay attention to messages. We can't let anyone land. We're done. Like, we're done with that. We're trading for essentials only, and we're done, basically. Like, we're going to get raided again before we get our staff in this way. Two engineers. Great. Hassan Mansi. Cool names. Love the names. We're getting shredded here. Our food production's holding. I think biology must be holding it together, or we'd be getting a warning. Our food production would be going down. Okay. What? Why did I do that? What's wrong with me? We have 6 medical supplies. There's 8 of them. This is great. Nice job, idiot. What's wrong with me? They're just gonna die. Oh, look. We just got more medical supplies. Oh, I have the push on the lab. I'm gonna take the push off the lab. They'll get her handled. Everyone has triangles lately, man. I don't know, like, we're in bad shape. We need bots, so I'm gonna go put a boost on both bot facilities, I think. I'm pretty sure I've put in enough bloody spares production. I don't know what the issue is with not having spares, so I'm gonna put a push on bots right now. I'm putting a push on all bot facilities. We're about the bots now. That. And then we've got another one way the hell and gone somewhere, don't we? Where? Yep. Push. Push on all bots, basically. We've got a ship. It's a traitor. He's got absolutely nothing we need. Get him off the pad. Food's holding together, we just need those engineers to get in here. Which is hopefully what's... No, really? Oh, I'm starting to get frustrated by this. We don't have enough guns. We're starting to have more guns. So yeah, we're starting to have a few more guns, so that's good. But we still don't have our full complement of guns that we need. And we're just letting them in. I'm not trying the old asphyxiation stunt any longer. I don't have it. Yeah, get up from your desks and freaking shoot them. I need to save the game. I think we might have hung during combat last time. Did we hang during high-speed combat last time? I think we might have. I'm glad it recovered so well from the hang. The autosave must have been pretty close by. We didn't lose anything, really. I sure hope we're still recording. If I'm talking to a blank camera, I'm going to be pretty disappointed. Not only not being able to upload because my internet's down, but... Wow, there's so many of them, eh? We seem to be handling them pretty solidly. Yeah, we don't have medical supplies, though, so that sucks. That's a problem, man. I better go put the push back on the medical supplies facility. We've got an issue there. So we're about to lose a pile more guards, basically, eh? Yeah, we're going to lose a pile more guards. Oh, man. We're going to lose a pile more guards because this game just hates me. Like, doing a raid right when I ran out of medical supplies, eh? Nightmare. So we're just gonna watch guards die, basically. Let's get this alert off. Yeah, it's that same turbine that always gets hit. That's cool. No medical supplies. We don't need a thing. Get him off the pad. Yeah, we're just gonna drop guards now. So that sucks. Yeah, we have no medical supplies. 2 engineers, 1 giant ship, 2 little engineers. We're nowhere near our target level here, so we gotta keep pushing. Damn, man, we're getting shredded. Well, we're still alive, and actually running the base at this level is proving quite hard. And we're seeing people really unhappy a lot. And we're losing guards. I know we've run out of medical supplies. Maybe this guy has some. He has 9. We'll do anything to get those, eh? So let's give him all our base money and then probably our highest value items that we can sell, which will be guns. So we'll sell him. Can we do it with one spare? No, it would take four spares. So we'll do it with a gun. We'll just take a little extra money. Yeah, we don't need any resources, so whoa. Okay, yeah, that should really help. Hopefully they can get that done at a high priority and get some medical supplies, because, I'm really disappointed. 144 guards left, like, seriously. He'll be done getting his stuff real shortly, because the guns are right there, so, yeah, good. Now we can get those medical supplies into the place. There's a bot carrying some. Okay, and we've got one engineer coming in. That's pretty annoying. Six more medical supplies, so we're going to be selling all our money and then guns. So that's how that's going to be, because that's how it is. Whoopsie. That's how that's going to be. Because we need to get a jump on that. And so we're just going to have to sadly sell our guns. Well, okay, the new wing worked out. It's working. We don't have the staff for it yet. Food looks like it's dropping again on us. I want to see that number stay up there, like around 300. I don't want to see it. I don't want to see a problem develop for us here. So, yeah, we'll just keep it on. We got a transmission coming in. We don't need anything this guy's got. What's this transmission? Oh, fine. We just bought the supplies. Damn it. That's fine. Now, what do you mean small group? It's a horde. We need our engineers. We've got to push on all bot facilities right now. One more engineer. We're just going to keep going on it. What's the bot fleet doing? Dropping. It's dropping. The bot fleet is actually dropping. This is crazy. Biology's holding it together. We're not going to cry. And hot meals are holding it together. We're not going to cry. But this bot fleet is a disaster. We've got the raw materials. We just can't seem to land enough bloody engineers. Okay, trading's getting switched off, like, right now. Because I think it's wasting time we need. We're going to take his hot meals right away. We want those. We'll take his medical supplies. We'll throw in all our base cash. And we'll throw in a couple of guns. And that'll get us some of his cash, I guess. Wait a minute. Instead, we should just take back our cash. That's dumb. I probably just did that on a previous trade, so... What the hell, eh? Okay, whoops. Okay, done. And trading's now off. Let's get that off. We just need our damn engineers in. I don't need the pad clogged up with ships all the time like this. We fully furnished everything. Everything's running. Everything's lightning protected. God, it's just crazy around here. This place is a monstrosity. Raw materials are handling it. Semiconductors are totally bad. Arms are just not happening. Spares are terrible. Spares are disturbing. Like, if those go down, we go down. So, yeah. And that's an arms workshop, is it? And we can't keep up with semiconductors, eh? So let's just put that to a semiconductor facility right now. And that's a spare spares jig, so we've got how many spares jigs running now? We've got 8, 9 of them running? We don't need that. That doesn't make sense. We haven't doubled our number of power structures, so no. Sorry, but no, that's coming out. And I think we're going to replace it with a semiconductor foundry right now. That's going to be the way that goes. Yeah, we're gonna have to review all our construction systems here. So we got 8 spares jigs running. That really ought to be enough, and if it's not enough, then we'll put a push onto it. We've got the raw materials flowing in. We just need the engineering staff, really. And it's just one engineer over and over again. Which is really slow. The other guys seem to come in bigger groups. Do we even have one arms manufacturing? Yeah, it just needs semiconductors. Well, we're going to go with the balance we've got. We're going to take the pushback off the robot shops. That was probably silly on my part, so I'm just going to go ahead and take the pushback off that. This place is crazy. You can even find stuff. Take the push off all those things. That should be fine. Got so many people with triangles of various kinds. Take the push off medical supplies. Take all these pushes off. We're okay on veg. Got so many people with triangles. One engineer again. Like, really? Seriously? You're giving me one? Juno Ballard, welcome to the team. The tiny team, which is very slowly growing. Yeah, so we have to just keep an eye on everything. Oh man, really? Okay, fine. I guess I'm a total sucker, basically. Just takes up our... And some of them are sick! A whole bunch of them are sick. And they're tired. We've got to stop letting these people in. I mean, look at this. They're going all over and they're using the fountains and dirtying them up. They're gonna just drain all our medical supplies out while we're trying to get engineers. What was I thinking, man? What was I thinking? Yeah, going to get meal, you know, not even going to get medical help. What a joke. We get one engineer, Tiberius Galton. Gosh, sakes. And veg production dropped again. Gotta keep an eye on that. Yeah, you know, more staff equals more drain equals you need more, so. Gotta watch that. Meat's been holding nice and steady. Hot meals have slumped slightly here. Yeah. Veg is holding. We're holding it together. We're gonna bring in a few more engineers. We need them. And then we're gonna stop bringing people in, because I think the base is overloaded and we need to consider ourselves here. We accomplished quite a bit this episode. We built a new wing. A new entire production wing, which is supposed to bring our bot systems back online, but we're getting so few engineers. Oh, no, man, what? We're getting raided every 30 seconds. We're just gonna take it at high speeds, like, please don't crash, actually. Yeah, do not crash, you rotten thing. Yeah, we're just gonna take it at high speed. Oh, we just lost a colonist. A medic! Oh, what? Nobody... What? Six colonists? What kind of performance is this from our damn guards? This is a joke, right? Oh, my God. God! Two workers, three biologists, and a medic. Almost swore on the internet there, man. It's not cool. We need guns. As soon as we've got enough engineers in, get these people off our base. We're not taking any more charity cases right now. I gotta say, man, I'm getting just irked by that. It's crazy. It's crazy. Veg down to 250 now? Why? What's going on? And how did we get so many damn colonists killed? Oh, I'm so frustrated by this. I just can't believe it. I can't believe it. We need those biologists replaced, like, stat, man. Oh my God. Oh well, we could use the money, so that's good. You'd think we'd lose reputation for getting wiped out like this. Look, spares are down even further. This is weird. Why are spares down even further? One biologist, we're waiting for another one. Why are spares down even lower? Okay, we're definitely putting a push on both spares facilities right now. I mean, yeah, they're sitting idle, so... they shouldn't be sitting idle, that's not right. Not with spares down to 36, and there being plenty of materials to make them with. I guess it's because of the new facilities, the workers are getting spread out. We just need the staff in, but... right now we need to replace our biologists kind of quickly. And they just weren't throwing us the engineers very fast. You know, we're just not getting enough. Power system's good, water system's good. Well, power system is like... okay, the night's ending good. We're okay on that front. We haven't had any oxygen warnings. We need to replace our biologists. That means at least one more landing of biologists. Because we lost three and we've just gotten two in, so... we lost a worker, which is kind of lame. That could actually cut into our production of bioplastic and stuff, you know? So probably after this biologist lands, we'll bring in a worker. And we lost a medic, so we're going to bring in one of those guys. Wow, spending this episode haunting the pad. Sorry about that. I'm just trying to get this colony to the 600. And it gets challenging up here at the high level. Like, we've got so many bad triangles on people right now. I don't even want to think about it. We have our immortal hermit robot, which is so awesome. He hasn't lost a scrap of condition. I was just going to say, when is someone going to come here? Okay, we got two more biologists, so we're going to bring in some medics. Right now. Because that's good for biologists. We were 123, we were 122 before, so we're going to bring in some medics right now. Hopefully they'll come hustling in real fast, because I'm going to have to close this episode off. It's dark out, I got to build a fire, you know, that sort of stuff. I cut my wood, so I'm ready on that front. Jellybase has been getting pummeled here. Okay, spares pulled back up a little with the push on them, so we're leaving the push on spares, like, permanently for now. We'll rebalance our other production later. I don't know what's going on with all our other production. We're sure not getting a lot done. And we're sure not getting our ships that we want. Okay, we got a ship. I really don't want to get raided again right now. It's getting really hard here. Okay, we got two medics to replace our one medic, so that's great. That's what we wanted. And now we're going to get in workers to replace our dead workers. So we'll just get on that. And yeah, everything seems to be running okay. Everyone's got sleeping space, eating space, everything. Meals are holding out. Might be the veg is starting to dip again on us. Might have to look into that. We replaced the dead biology staff, so biology's still in as good balance as it was. But it may come... you know, we get another bunch of people in, we may have to enhance veg production a little. Actually, I'm starting to think we're going to need to do that. So, I just want some workers here. We'll want to set the game speed to X8, but I guess it can only run so fast, really. The AI is just probably working its buns off right now. We got two workers. That replaces our dead workers. We'll take in one more load of them. And we're going to go... turn up a little more biology. Yeah, we've got the ability to turn it up a little, so we're going to go ahead and do that. Stuff's not getting trucked out of here. That's why we need these bots really badly. So let's go with a GM, and starch is more than fine. A lettuce. We got a ship. Got a ship just leaving, actually. So how many workers do we have right now? 122. We want one more load of workers in. 32 medics. I could almost go for more medics, actually, the way they've been performing. So let's get one more load of workers, then one more load of medics, then back to engineers. Man, this is hard at the high level. Like, when you get up to this big of a base, it gets a little bit on the difficult side. Spares are back. We're keeping the push on them till they're way back. And I really just want these ships to come down. Okay, that should help enhance vegetables, that last little touch that's needed. We may have to take down a starch pad and put another veg pad in its place, something like that. I don't think we're going to need to build a new dome. Okay, that's two workers, that's great. So let's get another load of medics in, just for absolute surety on the matter. That'll be fine. Jelly Base is still producing enough power. Yes. Yes, we are. You know what? Okay. Such a sucker. They should be fine. They're not going to be a problem for us. They're not going to cause trouble for us. They do represent extra strain on the base, but it's going to be okay. We just turned it up a little. We just need those medics to show up. Man, oh man, it's hard to get staff in when you want them, eh? I don't even want to go look at what's happening in our production section because I know there's just nobody there. We don't have the engineers. We do seem to have the workers. I think we've got the workers, so that's good. And once we get the bots, then the... One. Well, 33 is an awesome number, and I love it, so I'll save the game right there. And we're going to leave that on engineers. Let's run over and take a look at the new wings. Yeah, it's unstaffed. There aren't any workers out here either. It's basically unstaffed. We need more workers for it as well as more engineers, so... That's kind of ridiculous, frankly. Well, you guys, we've been grinding a long time this episode. You're probably tired of grinding. And we've gotten raided and raided. So I'm going to tie it off pretty shortly here. I really wanted to get more engineers in. I really wanted to get our bot production up. But our bot production's down. Our bot production's actually down. It's just crazy. Like, can we just have some engineers, man? And not raiders, like, seriously? Get lost, you toads. Yeah, let's see if anyone else is outside, eh? I bet there's not. I bet nobody else but bots are outside right now. I can find our airlocks. Yeah, I'll let a couple bots get in the lock and then I'll shut it off. I think we've got other airlocks, so they might find their way to them. This is the closest. We'll just see a couple bots get in. Yeah, a couple bots got in, so we'll just shut that off now. And let's go find... Do we have any more airlocks? Yeah, we got one over here. Let's kill it. Let's let this bot get in. Responding to the alert. Great, they're in. Okay. And do we have any other airlocks on the place? Yeah, we got one over here. Turn that off. And let's just see where we're going here. So hopefully we won't have anyone die from asphyxiation. We weren't doing any builds. Just gonna take a look. Nobody's waiting at the locks. Nothing. Let's see where these jerkoids are at. They're here. Wishing they could get in. Yeah, is that one of them? Did they get in? Did they get in somehow? How'd she get in? They got no way to operate that. We're keeping an eye on her. She might be a regular visitor, but I don't think so. Where'd they get in at? Oh, we've got a visitor ship, I see. Okay, well, they're stuck here till these guys die. Take the alert off. Oh, they came hustling back here. Yes, they did. They really wanted to come in there. Rosanna Owens and her friends really wanted to come in there. Too bad, guys. You're dead. You go away. You go back. Get. Why don't you call your ship to come and get you? Let's watch them. Let's watch them die. That's all of them stacked together, eh? Look at them shimmering. We'll just enable base when this is done. When this is done. Awesome, dudes. Good, they didn't get to shoot anybody. I hate intruders. So there were 9 of those, eh? We're still working on engineers. None even landed while we were waiting, man. Crazy. Well, these visitors are going to get themselves out of here now. That's nice. Took care of that lot, and they didn't get to kill anyone, so that's really nice. I'm really appreciating that. It's obviously going to take 1.5 years to grind up our engineers. We're just not getting them. There, that saved us medical supplies and everything, eh? That was really a bonus. Our hot meals got loaded better. Our veg production's smooth. Our drink production's smooth. We got lots of raw materials. That worked really good. Spares are back up to where they ought to be. So probably I can take the push back off of spares. Yeah, I think I will take the push back off of spares. Do that. They're back up to 90. That's nice. Down to 86 right away. And we still just don't get engineers, you know? Like, they're just not coming. The game isn't wanting to throw me staff. We've got 509. We're working on the 600s. And we're just not getting any staff. Nobody's landing at all. Oh, here we go. Here we go. They are getting less frequent, though. Maybe we need to increase our reputation more. 2 engineers. That's nothing, man. We need, like, 200 engineers. We're up to 88 now. And we're pushing our systems, but we need that engineering support really super badly right now. Like, we've got the raw materials to burn. We've got the steel and bioplastic to burn. So we need those guys making bots and stuff like that. We're obviously short on semiconductors. Let's just take a quick review. We'll take a risk on X4 here. And we'll take a quick review. What have we got here? A ton of semiconductors foundries that aren't being used because there's no staff. Yeah, exactly. There's the shortage problem for you right there. It's just an absolute lack of staffing. We've got to start refusing these visitors. I'm such a sucker for them. It's like, oh, we're so needy. And then it's like, you know, I end up with extra people in the base and a pad busy that I don't want busy. People are not very happy in this base right now. Jolly base is not jolly. We're status poor. We're doing it poor. We should be fine, man. Why are we status poor, man? We don't have enough bots, for one thing. Dreadful. Oh yeah, we're doing awful, eh? Look at that, we can't get above poor. What the heck? What a disaster. Maybe that's why no one's landing here. They're hearing that it's a bad place, eh? So that's probably decreasing the frequency that people are coming here. Well, we've got to analyze what's wrong. We've got Zeds, Hungries, and Sads. And yet we've got facilities that aren't being used, that they could be using, right? Oh, they're using them somewhat. They're not fully using them. I mean, they've got facilities. They just need to get out to them. We need more bots, basically. We need more bots. And no engineers are going to land until we get our condition up. Oh, that's what I want. Yeah, probably nobody's going to land until we get our condition up. Alright, well, I'm going to have to shut down some stuff, eh? I'm going to have to shut down this bot facility. Hey, is that a ship? We actually get a ship. One engineer. One engineer. Yeah, I'll shut down that bot facility for now. And we're going to call it here, folks. We're going to finish grinding engineers next episode. We really need them, but we've got... I'm going to have to sit and think about what's wrong with Jolly Base, because Jolly Base ain't so jolly. Jolly Base is huge, and it's not jolly, and I don't know what it is we need. I thought more bots might help, but we can't seem to get them. Like, we're actually not able to get more bots right now, so... We're going to work on that next episode. I hope you guys had some fun here today. This base is getting crazy. I'm finding it really challenging at this level. Like, right now I'm getting severely challenged by this game. Anyway, I hope you're having a good day, night, or whatever time of day it is where you are. I'm going to save game and get out of here. I got to go build my fire. So we will talk to you all next time. And until then, bye for now.